Is deliberately guilting and shaming someone likely to produce the desired outcome? Especially when the person you are attempting to guilt or shame is aware that you're doing it consciously. Thank you.